today. Iontophoresis is a scientifically proven method to treat hypohidrosis, excessive sweating, of the hands, feet, and armpits. During iontophoresis treatment, a medical device is used to pass a mild electrical current through the water while your affected body part is submerged in water. There are no significant or serious side effects, and the benefits are long-term when you maintain your treatments regularly. Results can be seen after 1 to 2 weeks. In the package, you will find our device, Hidroxa SE20, large and small pair of electrodes for the treatment of hands, feet, and armpits, a charger, rechargeable batteries, as well as 2 plastic containers. Please note, you must not use the device if you are pregnant, have a pacemaker, or any metal implants in your body. You can, however, use the device during a period in your life when you are breastfeeding. Let's start. Please check that the electrode cables are connected to the electrodes and to the machine. Make sure the charger is not connected to the machine. After this, pour water into the plastic containers. Make sure that the water covers the area you wish to treat and no more than that. Add a teaspoon of salt into the water in each container. We recommend everyone to do this. Don't forget to remove all jewellery, piercings, and clothing with metal details before starting treatment. Now, place electrodes in each container. When you start treatment, we recommend the use of pulsed current because it is more comfortable and you will be able to reach higher currents and achieve faster results. Adjust the current. You should increase the level of current until you feel discomfort and then lower the current just under this level. It should not hurt to perform a treatment. There are no exact settings to suit everyone. We recommend that you systematically try different settings until you find what suits you. You can always contact us if you need help. Now you are ready to start with your treatment. Place each hand on top of the electrodes, one in each container. This will start the treatment session. It is not recommended to lift your hands or feet out of the water during the treatment, as this may cause discomfort. While you keep your hands in the water, we recommend asking someone's help to adjust the level of the current, especially if this is your first treatment. The device has a timer and ends the treatment automatically after 20 minutes. For armpits and palms, 20 minutes of treatment is recommended every day until the desired effect is achieved. For feet, 20 to 40 minutes per day is recommended. After finishing the treatment, switch the device off, remove the electrodes from the water, and remove the red and black cable from the electrodes. Empty the plastic containers and wash the electrode pockets in lukewarm water. Leave the electrodes in the pockets while washing them, because they can sometimes be a little tricky to put back in place again. Then, put them aside to dry. You can leave the cables in the electrodes to avoid electrodes being worn out.